Seniors, if you don't turn in your textbooks before graduation, you won't walk.
Seniors will have baccalaureate on May 19th at Franklin First United Methodist Church. Seniors will have baccalaureate on May 19th.
Graduation will be May 25th at 6 p.m. at Lipscomb University.
The next checkpoint driver training class will be on May 29th at 6 p.m.
Graduation practice will be on May 24th from 9 to 11 a.m.
Congratulations to the 2019-2020 Mu Alpha Theta officers. The senior president is David Hsu. The senior vice president is Jinsoon Kim. The junior president is Eileen Hsu. The junior vice president is Joshua Whitehead. And the secretaries are Natasha Mezier and Ben Minko.
Okay.
What senior are you going to miss most?
Jay Armstrong.
Jordan Bruce.
Jay Armstrong.
Probably James Armstrong.
Luke Giles.
Senior, are you gonna miss most?
Definitely Jordy. Even though we're
I'm gonna miss John.
All medications must be picked up by an adult from the FHS clinic on or before the end of the school year. The last day of the 2018-2019 school year is May 23rd. According to Williamson County School policy, all medication left at school will be discarded.
Students, boys and girls, a reminder that dress code is still in effect. This means skirts, dresses, or shorts must be mid-thigh length, and no tank tops or bare midriffs. Please know that students will be asked to change clothes or sit in ISS if they cannot get appropriate clothing.
There will be mandatory graduation practice on May 24th from 9 to 11 a.m.
Graduation will be May 25th at 6 p.m. at Lipscomb University.
Today for lunch, we will be having chicken nuggets, hamburger steak with gravy, homestyle rolls, mashed potatoes and gravy, and green beans.
Hey, absolutely no parking in the annex. It's a construction zone.
Underclassmen must turn in their textbooks or pay replacement costs by 11 a.m. on May 23rd.
First year we had study hall together. They go, oh, you'll be in study hall with Cease to Cry. And I go, great, I love Cease to Cry. And I go up there and I go, hey, Mr. Cry, we're gonna be in study hall together. And she goes, okay. She hated me. And I go, why don't we just do this? I'm one of those guys that gets there early. I'll just take roll, and then if I have to go, then you can watch it. She goes, we'll both do it. We'll both be there. That's what they want.
This is not true. This is a lie.
After the first week of school, when someone never showed up on time and someone else covered her, someone loved me.
Yeah, I do love him now. But Kate Cannon, I have a little thing I'd like to talk to you about.
How funny is that? Of course she would say that. Okay.
How dare you tell the truth?
Congrats, you two brats. We're going to miss you. Yeah.
Well, after that, I got nothing. Have the person who is actually funny. That would be me.
That would be me. Laugh so loud, I don't realize that everybody else isn't laughing too. And so she did, that was true.
I'm Anna Claire.
And I'm Jay.
And thank you so much for letting us be your anchors for the past 2 years.
We're really gonna miss most of you.
And with that, That was another episode of Franklin in 5.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
It's been real.